have evidence proving that they have violated several sections of their franchise, and it is a ground we have every reason to revoke the franchise. The grantee, the franchise holder, shall not use its station as facilities for the broadcasting of obscene, indecent language, speech, act, or scene, and more importantly, for the dissemination of deliberately false information or willful misrepresentation to the detriment of the public interest. We have seen SMNI in the past few years or so many years being used to attack individuals, entities, and I believe Congress just took it upon themselves that enough is enough.